There's many things. It's the glide. It's the durability of them. But the biggest thing for me that I noticed was the edge that I had at full speeds going around defensemen, the bite I had, the confidence I had in my feet and in my legs to get around him and still feel like I wasn't going to slip out and lose an edge or hit something or whatever. So the confidence of just around the corners and tight corners are the things that really stick out for me.